those who have met with hate. There is a place where they will always be met with love.